there's so much that a lot of times after shooting one fight, we need to practice for some other fight that's coming.